Yo, my office is a mixture of Mike and Muhammad. Knock a nigga unconscious and talk shit. And bare-knuckle boxing, speed is the object. Weaving and dodging with defensive blocking. So in the ring, you cannot win. The top 10 become 9 dead if I ever decide to hop in with a 1-2, 1-2, shot to the chin. Knock you out like 10 shots of vodka and gin. A beautiful blend of power and strength. From the top of my head down to where my toe cuticles end. I verbally burn a nigga, lyrically hurt a nigga. Put a voodoo verse on a nigga, Kennedy curse a nigga. Who can spit the words quicker than the average man? Who can embarrass a man? Bite you with fangs and mangle your hands on candid can. The cannabis can, the cannabis can with the stamina to damage a man.
It's been a long time. I shouldn't have never left you without a strong rhyme to step to. I told y'all, come on, I roast y'all. So come on, hold on,
hold on.
It's been a long time. I shouldn't have never left you without a strong rhyme to step to. I told y'all,
come on,
I roast y'all.
Come on,
so come on.
With the right to remain silent for it, I'ma blow trial and do the federal time for it. You mad at the last album, I apologize for it. Yo, I can't call it motherfucking Y-Class for it. But this time for 99, I got 5 on it. You should double up and put a dime on it. Matter of fact, triple your nickel and put 1499 on it. I'ma shine on it. Why drop the bomb on it about 10 times on it. Why people call it request line for it. Cypher sounds keep pushing rewind on it. Look out for the album with the cannabis design on it. 12 o'clock in the morning, you be standing in line for it. I'm a live poet with a sharp ear, eye for it. Cause I